Considering his impressive previous stints on iconic soap operas like Days of Our Lives and General Hospital, viewers were certain Richard Burgi would be a breath of fresh air on The Young and the Restless after he was cast as Ashland Locke in March 2021. But in a shocking turn of events, the prolific actor was fired from the CBS series less than a year later, before he was even given a chance to make any significant impact. Let's find out what led to the veteran star's abrupt dismissal. In January 2022, the father of two claimed he was fired from CBS soap opera for breaching COVID-19 protocols. He took to his Instagram story to reveal that he had naively and inadvertently violated the show's COVID policy. The TV star shared that he tested positive for COVID-19 around the Christmas holidays while visiting his family back east and waited 5 days before returning to the set, as per the new timeframes recommended by the Center for Disease Control at the end of December. Richard said he received negative tests at the show's studios on two consecutive days and then went to the sets, but that was not within the show's guidelines, which was a 10-day protocol. He said, "I felt terrible about it and still do. It bothers me mightily, but it is what it is. I respect whatever the show's decision is. They're doing the best they can, as we all are." For the unversed, the Centers for Disease Control announced in December 2021 that it was shortening the recommended time for isolation for those people who test positive for COVID. The organization's website read, "People with COVID-19 should isolate for 5 days, and if they're asymptomatic or their symptoms are resolving without fever for 24 hours, we recommend to follow that by 5 days of wearing a mask when around others to minimize the risk of infecting people they encounter." Still, following the CDC's guidelines didn't work in the actor's favor, as it clashed with CBS's own set of protocols, leading to his shocking dismissal from the series. Richard is one of the few soap actors who have lost their jobs over falling out of line with their employees' pandemic protocols. Sony Pictures TV, which produces The Young and the Restless with Bell Dramatic Serial Company, had then declined to comment regarding his firing. However, sources close to the production confirmed that Richard was no longer on the soap opera due to a breach of COVID protocols. "I truly wish the gentleman who's coming in to play Ashland a wonderful time," the TV personality said, clearly indicating that he harbored no ill feelings toward the Young and the Restless team. "He's going to be working with the most incredible actress and a great, great cast. It's an amazing show. I have nothing but good memories and good wishes for it." The network quickly went on to replace Richard with Guiding Light veteran Robert Newman. Richard, who has an impressive acting resume, having worked in over a dozen TV series and movies, hasn't been back on screen ever since he was embroiled in the vaccine scandal. We can't wait to see the talented star back in action.
Thank you for watching our video. Don't forget to like, share, and comment. Subscribe to our channel for more great content.